Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com and upphone.com. And in this video, we're going to explain what to do when Personal Hotspot is not working on your iPhone.
Personal Hotspot is one of the only features on your iPhone that your carrier actually has control over. If you have a cell phone plan that includes Personal Hotspot, it's going to show up in the Settings app. If your cell phone plan doesn't include Personal Hotspot, it's not going to be there. So let's start by opening up the Settings app.
Sure thing. Here we go. Settings.
David has a plan with her Personal Hotspot. I keep wanting to say Personal Hotspot.
That's not right.
Personal Hotspot. Now, we also want to say the next thing to check is what to do if Personal Hotspot is grayed out on your iPhone. And that's
If airplane mode is on, I'll just turn it on real quick to show you. If airplane mode is on, Personal Hotspot gets grayed out, and then you can't tap it.
Can't do anything, and it won't tell you why.
So just, you know, tap that switch next to airplane mode, make sure it's positioned to the left and it's white, and that means airplane mode is off.
Mm-hmm. And now let's just tap on Personal Hotspot quick. Make sure you have it turned on. You have to tap the switch in the upper right-hand corner of the screen next to Personal Hotspot.
Yeah.
And then there's a Wi-Fi password. Now let's say that everything's looks like it's working.
Yes.
But maybe your other device won't connect to it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it will. Either way. Yeah, if it will connect, it might not have an internet connection. If it won't connect, there might be a problem with the thing. We just want to reset everything, right? So we're going to reset your iPhone and we're going to reset the other device.
Sure.
Because it could be on either end.
So first, let's talk about iPhones. If you have an iPhone 8 or earlier, press and hold the power button until slide to power off appears. If you have an iPhone 10 or newer, press and hold the side button and either volume button.
Yep.
Slide to power off appears, swipe it left to right. iPhone turns off, wait 15 seconds, turn it back on.
Yep. Now on your other device, we're going to go through every device
in the world.
You know how to do it, unplug it or
press, something. Press and hold the power button on your other device.
Right. So next thing we're going to do is just turn Hotspot off and back on again after your iPhone reboots.
Sure.
Let's just make sure that works.
So Hotspot on, off, on, just tap the switch a bunch of times.
All right. So now we've sort of done the unplug it, plug it back in tricks.
We have.
Now we're going to get into some of the more technical fixes.
All right.
The first one is cellular, what's it called, carrier settings?
A carrier settings update. They are frequently released by, not frequently, they're sometimes released by Apple or your wireless carrier, improves your iPhone's ability to connect to your carrier's network.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty easy to check for this. First of all, if one's available, you should see a pop-up like every 15 minutes saying update your carrier settings, just tap update.
Yep.
But you can also manually check by opening settings, tapping general, tapping about, wait here for 10 to 15 seconds. If a carrier settings update is available, a pop-up will appear on the screen.
And if it's not available, nothing will happen. There's no check for carrier settings update button on your iPhone.
So, I mean, I've waited, 10 seconds. It's not available.
So, that's there.
That's fine.
Yeah.
So, next step.
Update
we're going
iOS.
To update iOS.
Mm-hmm.
Again, settings app, tap general, tap software update. I don't think I have one available.
You're up to date. Yeah. iOS updates often solve software issues, and this could be one of them.
They sure do.
Mm-hmm.
So we've checked carrier settings update, not available, iOS update, not available. Next, we're going to reset the network settings in your iPhone, which erases all of the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, cellular, and VPN settings.
Right.
Back to
and the stuff in the background. So my buddy Dave actually used upphone.com, and I helped him out to find a cell phone plan where he could switch from one plan where he was paying $200 a month to another plan where he was paying $100 a month for two lines. And he got the new SIM card, he kept his phone, and he put it in, and iMessage wasn't working, and Personal Hotspot was totally missing. So there was some sort of an issue between the phone and the plan, and Verizon was saying, oh yeah, it's totally the phone. And then Apple was saying, it's totally Verizon's fault, which always happened. So what Dave had to do was come to his friend, Dave.
Yep.
Everybody's Dave in my life. And then I helped him to fix the problem, which we did with reset network settings.
All right, so I'll show him how to do it.
Yep.
Let's go back to the main page in the settings app. Here we are. We're gonna scroll down, we're gonna tap general, scroll all the way down to reset. Tap reset network settings, tap reset network settings again to confirm. Before you do this, just make sure you've written down all your Wi-Fi passwords and just, you have to reconnect your Bluetooth devices afterwards, but it's, not that big of a deal.
It will fix this problem if you're sure that you have mobile hotspot in part of your plan and your phone's supposed, this will fix that.
So the last step we can take to completely rule out a software problem is a DFU restore.
Mm-hmm. A DFU restore is the deepest type of restore that you can do on an iPhone, and it takes everything off, puts it all back on again. So you're gonna have to back up your data first.
Mm-hmm.
But then after you do that, if you then put your data back on your phone, Personal Hotspot still isn't working, it's time to take more drastic steps.
Yeah, first of all, let's just say we have DFU restore guides, link in a card above in the description section below. But now for the drastic steps, contact your wireless carrier.
You'll have to get on the phone with customer service.
Oh, dear.
That's pretty drastic.
Yeah.
Does my plan have personal hotspot? That's the question to ask them.
And yeah, the thing is, too, like you call your carrier, they might say, go to Apple.
Which
call
they will Apple. Say.
They'll say, go to your carrier.
Go to your carrier. It's not our fault.
Ping-pong you back and forth sometimes.
Right. But you may need to switch out a SIM card. You can suggest that to your carrier.
Yep.
But new SIM card and reset network settings. If you, those things don't work, then there's some sort of weirdo problem.
Yeah, if you're
those things will work.
If you're curious, just go to Apple. You know, go to Apple, see if they can do anything maybe. But
Ping-pong.
Or if you find out that your plan doesn't have mobile hotspot and you want mobile hotspot, maybe you should consider checking out upphone.com. Check out our cell phone plan comparison tool. We even have a nice filter, features filter. You can click mobile hotspot and see all the plans that have mobile hotspot included.
Yeah, it's really easy.
Super simple to use.
Yeah. So we talked about going to the Apple store. This is not a thing where you want to go to a third-party repair shop.
What are they going
to do? Don't go to your mom. Yeah, they have absolutely no control over this. This has to do with the hardware inside the phone, but it's not like you can swap out the personal hotspot piece.
Yeah.
It really is an Apple problem, and it's a carrier problem.
Yeah. Yeah, so don't go to a third-party repair shop because they'll just try, you know, if they tell you, oh, you need a new this, it's a scam.
Right.
But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. That's how to fix the problem when personal hotspot is not working on your iPhone. Leave us a comment down below. Let us know what you think. If this video helped you solve the problem, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate alert when we upload a new video.